I've just become aware of a security breach in the English language, and via this security breach, TEPCO is correct in saying that the Fukushima site is safe. Now, they don't mean safe as in free of danger. They mean safe as in like a box with a lock on it. And any box with a lock on it that's been through an earthquake and a tsunami is going to be smashed up and leaking all its contents out. It is safe. It's a code word for broken.